Hi guys, this is Lego Kid Nat here again, once again, showing you my droid army. Not the biggest, but yeah. Got a little security droid over there. A squad of droids, got my commander droid there. Got a few other droids with it. Medical droid over there, helping an assassin droid. Super battle droid. I've actually lost its leg sides per some other ones on it. Yeah. Load of, can't remember what it's called, but like, not turned on droids sort of thing. Another one there, super soldier. Got another super battle droid there. Two commando droids. Credit for them goes to Kooky247. Yep, check out his videos, The Rock. Yep. Then I've got like a big assassin droid there, just made it. Three steps. Battle droid. Whoa. Two assassin droids talking. Lieutenant rocket droid, custom. Rocket battle droid, super rocket battle droid. All credit goes to Cookie247 again. I've got a Watt Tambor over there, one sec. Like that. Yep, not bad. Yep, Assassin's Ventress. Yep, one run ship. Got a custom turret thing there. Big turret. High energy droid bomber. The old Vulture droid added a Flick Fire missile onto it. Yep. Assassin droid. Oh, yeah, that's like an edgy 88 sort of thing. I got assassin droid speed of that. We're assassin droid in it, just checking it all. Got a custom tank. Little tiny speeder thing. Transporting sort of like weapons and another speeder there. The old tank that I've modded to make it with the new colours. Corporate Alliance tank droid, spider droid, and I've got another tank thing over there. Yep. Assassin droid behind it, if you can just see it said. Super battle droid, bit of mess there. Assassin droid. Yep, assassin droids. Yeah, and that's basically it, I think. Yeah, no, little tower there. And in that jail there, there's a clone. Yeah, that's basically it. Yeah. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And oh, yeah, check out Breakdancing Aliens videos. Yeah. That's my cousin, guys. Give him a credit. Pretty cool. Cool vids, yeah. Yep, yeah, and yeah. Rate, comment, and subscribe, and